In this example, we are given that a string under a tension of 129.6 newton produces 10 beats per second when it is vibrated along a tuning fork. And when the tension, the string is increased to 160 newton, it sounds in unison, that is in resonance with the same tuning fork. We are required to find the frequency of tuning fork. In this situation, we can say initially, we are given that the frequency of tuning fork minus the frequency of a string which is 1 by 12 root of T1 by mu is equals to 10. I have taken frequency of fork to be higher than that of a string because it is given that on increasing the frequency of a string, that is on increasing the tension of a string, the two frequencies become equal. That means initially the frequency of a string is lower than that of tuning fork. So in this situation, we are getting frequency of fork minus 10 is equals to 1 by 12 root of T1 by mu. Say this is our equation 1. And after increasing tension in a string, it is saying frequency of tuning fork is equal to that of the string, which is 1 by 12 root of T2 by mu. Which is say our equation 2, and in these equations we can take initial tension to be 129.6 newton and final tension to be 160 newton. Now, if we divide the two equations, we can see 1 by 2 will result NF minus 10 by NF is equals to root of T1 by T2. If we substitute the values, this will be square root of 129.6 by 160, which will result under the root of 0.81, which is 0.9. On cross multiplying, the values will get NF minus 10 is equals to 0.9 NF, and on solving, will get NF is equals to 100 Hz. That will be the answer to this problem.